Hello, good morning. This is me in Palm Springs, California. I'm here at the antique auction show. Oh, it's really crowded. But anyway, here I am in Palm Springs. Woohoo! It's beautiful. A lot of old cars. My goodness. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna videotape some of the old cars. Oh, wow, look at this. This is a 300ZX. No, it's 240. Yeah, look at this, beautiful. 15,000? Wow. Oh, this is a Packard. Oh, man. Oh, it's awesome. That's a Mustang. Another one. Oh my God, it's so nice. I just kind of walk around. Wow. A lot of old cars. Oh my God. I don't know where I'm gonna start. Let's see. Let's just go around in random. This is a... Wow, look at this. Beautiful. Austin Healey. Oh, I like this. I don't know how much. 59,000. Oh my God. 59,000. That's a lot of money. El Camino. USA. Look at all these old cars. Wow. 1954. Oh my God. The year I was born.
Oh, 1954. Mm-hmm. I'm 2 years
older. Yeah, but look at the color. I love the color.
Yeah, it's.
Did you do?
I bought the truck like it is.
Like it is?
Yeah, just I bought it.
Oh my God.
I'm selling it. I brought it here to sell it. I bought it and just drove around a little bit and just brought it here.
Oh yeah, why not? Yeah, this is the best time to do it. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, look at this. This is the Land Cruiser. What is? Oh, Nissan Patrol. This one they have it in Asia. Now it's instead of a Nissan Patrol, it's a Nissan Pathfinder. So this is it. Oh my God, it looks like a Land Cruiser, Toyota Land Cruiser. Oh my God, 1967. Wow. I don't know if it's still, and it's Nissan, that should be Datsun. 1967, it was not Nissan at all. It was a Datsun. It's not the original. Yeah, it should be a Datsun. Wow, it's there. Whoa, look at all these cars. Oh, I better remove my... Ford. Oh my God. Woohoo. Beautiful. Falcon.
Oh, wow. Ooh, it's a beauty. Imperial. Come on. All right, back.
Jack.
Get all the Jack.
We got
19,
7 and a half,
20 grand. Oh, this is the
Awesome.
Out of here.
Let's
go. Land in the get away. 7 and a half, everybody grab a corner and pick it up.
That's how they bid.
19.750.
Wow.
20 there.
Florida. 20. What a gorgeous one. I like the blue. Oh my God. I hope you'll get what you want. Oh, it's so beautiful.
Now, let's helicopter.
Oh, nice. I will put a blanket.
Reserve's off.
Okay, Jeff, I got 21 grand. The reserve is off. I'll let you in at 250, young man. You've been a good bidder all weekend. 21 grand, 250. Now five, you're out. Cars for sale. The reserve is off. We're selling it.
21.250 is the money right now.
You're shaking your head the wrong way. 21.5. Going once. Going twice.
Hard. Wait a second. What's Trevor?
Oh, they must have lots of money.
Last call, 21,005. We've got 21.250. 21.5. Going once. Going twice. Fair warning. Third and final call. Total 21,250.
I want to see how much they... Oh, it's
beautiful. About that car. Car coming up right now. 79 Porsche.
Yay!
Tarka car right here. Complete engine transmission rebuild. We're talking about the Fanta car in 2017. They've done some work on the vehicle. Over $100,000 spent in the restoration and the purchase of this car. $100,000 sitting in front of us right now.
60.
I want to see how much they sold into that one. Oh, wow. It's kind of fun just listening to the auction room. They talk so fast.
We're selling cars for sale. The $55,000 reserve has been lifted. 38's the bid. Car selling. Anybody at five? Man, about 100 grand spent here. Thank you. 39 grand per.
Woo-hoo.
Man, 39 grand. Flocko's in. 38, 39, now five, Flocko. Got it. 40 grand, sir. Man, now five. 40 grand per. Are you done, fellas? How about a mission? I got 42,500 going once, going twice, third and final call it 42,500. So 42,500.
42,000.
Selling cars right
that
here.
That was 42
right now. Number 454 is coming right now. 1957. Look at this beautiful Imperial.
Imperial.
Wow. Oh, my. Restoration on the
table. Oh, my. Jaguar. Look at this Jaguar. Awesome. Look at all these cars. Oh, Mitsubishi. Wowee. What is this? Oh, it's Studebaker. I found it's Studebaker. Oh my God. Woo. Hey, I found it's Studebaker. It's the commander. Oh my God. How much? Oh my God, Studebaker. Look at this, it's blue. Wait, look at that. My Studebaker hat. I found one, Studebaker. It's the commander. Whoa. Is there another one here? Oh, another Studebaker. Whoa. Look at this, 1939 Studebaker. It's a commander. Whoa. Yeah, that's a Studebaker. It's commander. Okay, let's walk around. I found two. Oh God, there you go. Commander. What's this? Oh, a Fiat. Was this the one that, how do you call it, the comedy?
Maybe, I'm not sure.
Oh, what is it? What's his name? The Urkel?
Oh,
I think you remember Urkel? Oh, I don't, you're so young.
Yeah.
Oh my God. It's a Fiat. Oh my goodness.
Cool, right? You like it?
That's cute. Yeah. Wow, there's too many cars. Oh my. Look at that. Ooh, I'm having a good time. Wow. I'm gonna go back and take a picture. What is this? Alfa Romeo or BMW? Whoa. Woo! Carmen Ghia. Pontiac. Cherokee. Long Beach. Porsche. Oh yeah, this one is good. Chevrolet.
Bel Air. Whoa. Mercedes. Daimler, limousine, Chrysler, I think. I love this Datsun 230, no, 240Z. Oh, I love it. Wow. I always wanted this Honda Element. Yeah, it's kind of nice. Oh, Z28. Oh my God, Starfire. Corvette 1977. Oh, it's sold for 50,000. Oh, 50,000 miles only. That is awesome. Corvette. What is this? 427 turbojet Chevrolet Corvette. Oh. Oh, nice. Rumbler.
Folks, you're talking about a multiple show wear right here. He's won a number of different shows that it was in. You can see the fit and finish, the restoration it took. I don't know if it has a turbine report, but it is a beautiful car.
95,000 wear. It's looking like it's going to be
All right, I hope you like the video.